Students at Hawkins County Schools will have access to free breakfast and lunch each day for the rest of the school year. According to Hawkins County school leaders, this is all part of a pilot program. Students will be able to participate without submitting an income-based application. The district says students at 6 of its 10 schools were able to get free breakfast in the first half of the school year under the USDA's community eligibility provision.